हेलो, दिस इज़ स्वप्निल ममानी, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर, आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस, महिला महाविद्यालय तासगांव। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट।
नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट द C#.NET। व्हाट इज C#.NET? द C#.NET इज वन ऑफ द माइक्रोसॉफ्ट प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज। इट इज द मोस्ट पावरफुल प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज अमंग all the programming languages available in the .NET framework. The C#.NET contains all the features of C++, VB.NET, Java, and also some additional features. The C#.NET programming language is designed to be a simple, modern, general purpose, and completely object-oriented programming language. Now, introduction to .NET framework. Now, I am going to give you an overview of the .NET framework. This is important for you, a .NET developer, to know the history and the evolution of the .NET framework. Here in this video, we will discuss what was there before the .NET framework and what problems we face in that and how we overcome all those problems in .NET framework. Before .NET framework, COM is there. So let us first discuss what is COM and what problems we face in COM. Okay, then what is COM? COM stands for Component Object Model. The COM is one of the Microsoft technologies. Using this technology, we can develop Windows applications as well as web applications. In earlier COM, VB is the programming language that is used to implement Windows applications, and ASP is used to implement web applications. What are the disadvantages of COM? The major two disadvantages of COM is, first, incomplete object-oriented programming, means it will not support all the features of OOPs. Second, platform-dependent, means COM applications can run only on Windows operating systems. To overcome the above problems, the .NET framework comes into the picture. What .NET represents? The .NET stands for Network Enabled Technology. In .NET, dot refers to object-oriented and net refers to the internet. So the complete .NET means through object-oriented we can implement internet-based applications. What is framework? A framework is a software. Or you can say a framework is a collection of many small technologies integrated together to develop applications that can be executed anywhere. What does the .NET framework provide? The .NET framework provides two things are as follows. First, BCL, base class libraries. Second, CLR, Common Language Runtime. Base class libraries is designed by Microsoft. Without BCL, we can't write any code in .NET. So BCL is also known as the building block of .NET programming. These are installed into the machine when we install the .NET framework. BCL contains predefined classes, and these classes are used for the purpose of application development. The physical location of BCL is C: Windows Assembly. CLR stands for Common Language Runtime, and it is the core component under the .NET framework, which is the responsible for converting the MSIL, Microsoft Intermediate Language code, into code, then execution.
To get the more videos of this series, please like, share and subscribe. And please do not forget to press the bell icon to view latest videos. Thank you.